So why do we develop pictures? Is it a way to get through life, control life, understand life? Because what you're presenting here is that pictures actually create anxiety for us.
Yeah, correct.
But yet we create them, many of them.
Mm.
Why?
Well, a lot of the first response that comes to me from that is just the word control. You introduce the word control. And part of the Body Life Skills program talks a lot about the difference between controlling behaviours and self-mastery. Controlling behaviours is basically saying, I'm going to do whatever I can to get you to be my picture. I'm going to try and get life to be according to my picture. And so we go about trying to control life in whatever way we can to make our pictures happen.
Because that makes us feel safe?
We feel at ease, we feel equipped to deal with that. Whereas self-mastery is basically saying life's coming to us. Yeah, I don't necessarily know what's coming next. Yeah, but the only thing that is within my control is how I'm going to be in that particular situation. Yeah, so I've got to drive home this afternoon. I don't know what the highway is going to look like. Yeah, I don't know what the weather's going to be like. I don't know what's going to be in my home when I arrive home. But what I can control is me and my way of being. So when I arrive home, I go, okay, whatever's presented in life in those situations, then I'm going to self-master those skills to deal with whatever life presents. But the controlling way goes, but my house should be this way, or the highway should be this way, or the weather should be this way. Yeah, and I try to create life to be the picture where I feel like I'm equipped to deal with whatever is going to happen.
You mentioned, I suggested feeling safe, you said at ease. So would that suggest that we're creating pictures because we essentially feel a dis-ease? You know, we feel a disease, hence we create the picture to try to feel better.
Absolutely. So there's a discomfort in our body when we're presented with the aspects of life that we don't yet feel equipped to deal with. Yeah, and I use the word yet purposefully so, because yet means that it's available for each and every person to self-master when they so choose to in their timing. Yeah, but the discomfort or the disease that's in our body is often a reflection back of our own choices. Yeah, and it's at this point when we start talking about choices that people start to squirm a little bit. And I've always said that people either love Fabic, they love the Body Life Skills program, or they hate it. And they love it because we teach self-responsibility, which is the only way to feel at ease in our body. But they also hate it because we teach self-responsibility. Yeah, because it's asking people to have a look at their own choices and understand that their own choices are leading to the consequences that they are in fact receiving in life. So when we control life through pictures, we often control it in a way to present the aspects of life that we already feel equipped to deal with. Yeah, so we're presenting life in a way that doesn't actually highlight our areas of weakness. We focus on our strengths.
So they're for protection.
Yeah, correct. Absolutely.
Every now and every then I look up to the stars.